A going bald occur as a shocking realization to most people in the world. This is because people consider their hair as part of their being, and therefore, the fact of losing a bald is perceived as losing a part of their nature. That fact is never readily accepted. Hair is part of our self-image, and hence most people consider it to be one of their most essential accessories to their excellent look, since hair attributes to the overall person attractiveness. Hair in a dream usually symbolizes thoughts and ideas. Therefore, when one dreams of hair falling off, their head may express different meanings that regard his thoughts and ideas. Why you dream about going bald? There are various reasons or themes that we can use to describe the dream interpretation and meaning of going bald that depends on the circumstances that are present in the dreamer's life. And they are as follows. To show that you are worried about aging. Dreaming of the going bald may indicate that you are being worried about getting old, and you don't seem to accept that fact. You should, therefore, set your subconscious to taking the fact that you are aging, since it's a stage in life, to signify you are worried about losing your hair. Dreams of going baldness usually happen to people who are losing their hair. The dream reflects their worries of losing their good looks, as hair attributes to beauty on them. To reflect your worries concerning your health matter. Healthy hair usually symbolizes good health. A dream of going bald, therefore, could reflect your concerns about your health issues. This could actually be a warning that you should visit a medical center for a checkup for you to be safe health-wise. To symbolize that you may lose power. Hair can symbolize power, and hence, losing it in a dream might indicate your fears of having lost your powers in situations or areas that concerns your life. As a sign of you fear death. Most times, dream about going bald reveals the dreamer's fears of getting old and finally dying. Losing hair acts as a sign of aging, and confronting that process inevitably brings a person to the realization that they all one day grow old and die. To show worries about experiencing some loss. By dreaming of actually going bald could reveal your fears of potentially experiencing some lose. The hair loss in the dream could only symbolize loss, and hence, this dream refers to some other areas of your life. As a sign of losing energy in your life. Dreaming about going bald in some cases could be an indication of loss of energy and your physical condition for some reason. This may be due to old age effects or other causes. To show your worries of becoming less attractive. Often dream about going bald acts as a reflection of the person's worries about their overall attractiveness. Usually, when you begin feeling less attractive and desirable, you often dream of such a dream of going bald. Your baldness is an extreme way of portraying that you are not as beautiful as you used to be. Meaning and symbolism of going bald dream scenarios. Dreaming of going bald in the dream. Dreaming of having healthy hair, then starting going bald during your dream, could indicate various things and matters. Going bald in dreams is often involved with aging issues and the dreamer's confidence pertaining to the way he/she looks and as well as his/her age. Therefore, going bald during the dream could symbolize the process of the dreamer accepting the fact that he/she is getting old, and he/she is reconciling with that fact. However, if the dreamer has a problem accepting this fact, he/she should consider the dream as a way of supporting him/her in the process of acceptance. And hence he/she should enjoy the rest of your life. If your dream does not have such interpretation, since it doesn't refer to your current situation, the dream could, therefore, be a result of a hectic lifestyle and stress that the dreamer is currently exposed to. Possibly he/she feels stressed out because his/her hair will begin to fall off as a result of being exposed to it. This usually occurs or happens in reality. Hence, the reason why the dreamer's subconscious is bringing the dream. If this is the case that applies to you, then you should try to figure out your issues on your own and also find time to relieve the stress and delegate your duties. It is recommendable to seek professional help if you find out that you cannot do it on your own. Also, dreaming of going bald might usually indicate a bad sign, and it could symbolize that you are experiencing issues with self-esteem, lack of confidence, and that you are worrying about yourself for some reason. This is because you have realized that you are aging, and you are not comfortable about that fact. A dream of going bald could also be a bad sign that may indicate the loss of opportunities for the progress and achievements of the dreamer's desires. It might also mean a decline in status, credibility, and loss of money. Dreaming of another person being bald. If you dreamed of someone who is bald in reality without hair, that dream could indicate that you should realize that your life is not a very interesting one, and you need more fun. Dreaming of already being bald. Dreamed of being bald is not a good sign, and it usually implies that you feel unattractive and insecure about your looks. If you are already bald because you choose to be, the dream could be a reflection of your reality and doesn't have a significant meaning for you. This dream is significant only for people who are not bald in reality. In such a case, it reveals their insecurity about something else, like not feeling secure or confident in some areas that pertain to their lives. Dreaming of being surrounded by bald people. If you dreamed of being surrounded by bald people and you usually have, or you had hair in the dream could then indicate that you feel different than everyone else. Maybe you think that others are better than you because baldness is often usually considered as a symbol of purity. It could symbolize that you need to work on yourself to improve your entire personality. Dreaming of someone going bald. If you dreamed of someone getting bald, the dream indicates that a person is possibly experiencing trouble, difficulties, and challenges. It could be financial loss or bad luck. The individual that you saw in the dream might be experiencing a stressful period ahead in different areas of their life. Dreaming of going bald by pulling out your hair. If you dreamed of pulling out your hair and making yourself bald, the dream could then reflect your everyday circumstances or stresses you go through, and you cannot seem to find relief out of them. Most probably, the dream signifies your desire to find a way to ease the burden and the stress you have been exposed to in your life. Dreaming of hair falling off your head. If you dreamed of your hair or someone's hair falling off, the dream might indicate that you are experiencing a lack of control in some situations in your life. Sometimes the dreamer may be unaware of what is happening in his life and does not realize which area of their life is likely to feel helpless and lacking control. Conclusion. Dreams about going bald can mean different things, and sometimes the meanings can be opposite and confusing. Most people interested in their dream regarding going bald seek to find what their dream indicate or mean to their lives. A dream can never be a coincidence, and some dream interpretations can be worrisome. Dreams that we have every night, even if we cannot remember them, can be mysterious. And the understanding of their meaning can be a real mental explosion. Just thinking about them can be scary and exciting at the same time. This may be because of the fact that dreams can suddenly turn their content and context. They can contain bizarre elements or scare us if we had a dream of something disturbing. Since dreams are vibrant and uncontrollable, they can drive the dreamer to believe that dreams have meaning.